Again and again. And I think this series will be very interesting because these two teams that came from the cellar at the start of the elimination, actually people succeeded come in and then were able to make it to the finals. And we're really struggling in this conference, but we're glad we made it to the finals. And I hope na we're able to sustain it, but you know, it's really different right now dahil we're up against a very strong team who's playing really well in the last 11 games.
Kita niya, dito pa lang, bakbakan na, ha? Hindi pa nagsisimula yung game, ha? Alright, let's just proceed. Christian Sam Hardinger, okay? Grab the microphone and say hello to our friends from the media. You're the rookie. And how is this for you? Being in a champion team and now in the championship. How is this whole experience for you as a rookie?
Well, I'm very happy. I'm part of the San Miguel family. I'm glad to be here and I'm glad we made it to the finals. And yeah, it's going to be great.
All right, let's switch to Stan Hardinger. What about their import, Ronaldo Baldwin? And it's nice to have you back in the PBA. Good to see you again, good to see you playing, and you're in the finals. How is that?
It's good to be back in the PBA. It's been the best time in the finals. I'd say that we can say that 18, and we have a full more final.
All right, that's great. Juma Fajardo. Okay. Okay, sweet, huh? Marshall?
I want to be thankful for this opportunity. I'm always, it's a pleasure and honor to be in the finals and then just come out and be ready in game on Friday.
All right, Arwind?
Wala muna po, tama ang hula ko. Salamat po sa inyong lahat at nandito po kami muli at sa finals po kami muli. Sana po maging maganda po ang laban namin ngayon sa Ginebra. Hila po pala siya.
Thank you, Arwind. Chris Was, that's you. Chris Was, yes.
Basketball, and I'm just glad that we're back in the finals.